Hey there, ocean explorers. It's your pal Woofie, and welcome back to Woofie and Friends. Today's episode is going to make a splash, because our guest rules the deep blue sea. They're fast, fearless, and a little bit misunderstood. Some think they're scary. Others think they're super cool. But after today, I think you'll see them in a whole new light. So buckle your life jackets, hold on to your flippers, and get ready to meet the one and only shark.
Oh my!
Shark, welcome to Woofie and Friends. I'm so excited you're here.
Thanks, Woofie. It's great to be here. I don't usually do interviews. I'm more of a swim-and-go kind of fish. But I couldn't resist.
I don't blame you. Everyone's curious about you. For the kids listening, can you describe yourself so they can picture you?
Sure thing. Imagine a sleek, powerful body, built for speed. My skin feels smooth one way, and rough like sandpaper the other, covered in tiny, tooth-like scales. My eyes can see even in dim light. My nose can smell a single drop of blood from miles away. And my rows of sharp teeth? Don't worry. They fall out and grow back all the time. I live in oceans all around the world, from warm tropical waters to chilly deep seas.
Wow. Sounds like you're the ultimate underwater superhero.
Superhero, maybe. Villain? Definitely not.
Okay, shark, time to reveal one of your secrets. What's something amazing most people don't know about you?
Here's a big one. Not all sharks need to keep swimming to breathe. Some of us can rest on the ocean floor and pump water through our gills. Others, like me, have to stay in motion. So the water keeps flowing past our gills and we can take in oxygen. That's why I'm always on the move. It's how I stay alive.
So you're not restless. You're just breathing. That's wild.
Exactly. And here's another secret. We're really old. Sharks have been swimming on Earth for more than 400 million years. That's older than dinosaurs. We've changed a bit, sure. But we've been perfecting the art of swimming for a long, long time.
Parents, if your kids think you're old, tell them sharks have you beat by a few hundred million birthdays.
I wonder what's next.
Let's go deeper, literally. How do you hunt, and what makes you so good at it?
Hunting's all about senses, not scariness. We can sense the faintest vibrations through special lines on our sides, called lateral lines. And we can even detect the tiny electric signals other animals give off when they move their muscles. That means if a fish hides under the sand, we can still find it.
So it's like having super-powered radar built into your body.
Pretty much. But I'm not always hunting. Sometimes I just cruise, feeling the currents and letting the ocean carry me. It's peaceful down there, Woofie. The sunlight dances on the waves and you can hear the heartbeat of the sea.
That sounds beautiful. Sharks aren't just hunters. They're part of the balance of the ocean.
Exactly. We keep the food chain healthy. If sharks disappear, other species can overgrow and the ocean falls out of balance. We're not monsters. We're caretakers in disguise.
Lightning round.
All right, shark. It's lightning round time. Quick questions, quick answers. You ready?
Bring it on, Woofie.
Favorite snack?
Fresh fish. The faster it swims, the tastier it feels.
Scariest thing in the ocean?
Plastic. It doesn't belong there, and it hurts everyone.
Favorite ocean to swim in?
The Pacific. Wide open and full of surprises.
If you could have one superpower besides what you already have?
Flying. Imagine a shark doing barrel rolls through the sky.
Ha! Huh, I'd totally watch that movie.
This is so interesting. This is so interesting.
Shark, thank you so much for joining us today. You've shown us that even creatures with sharp teeth can have kind hearts.
Thanks, Woofie. I just want everyone to know, we're not the villains of the ocean. We're its guardians. Respect us, protect us, and we'll keep the seas healthy for generations to come.
That's a wonderful message. Thank you for sharing it, Shark. And that's all for today's dive, friends. I hope you had a fantastic time learning about sharks, the ocean's coolest caretakers. Keep being curious, keep asking questions, and remember, even the fiercest creatures can have gentle hearts. This was Woofie. Bye.